Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new Brawl Stars video. So in this video, I wanted to take it slow and just do the dailies for today, because I feel like they're gonna be a lot of work. Win 3 games with Bo and win 3 games with Nani. And I've only played these characters once. Without further ado, let's jump straight into the matches. Okay, we're gonna start out with Bo, which is the archer guy. And I feel like we can just spam in the hole here. Okay, he killed Bali. We're getting carried hard by our turret person, which is cool. Okay, there it goes! The mines, go! Wait, they didn't go off. They need to be even closer. Ah, damn, dude. They need to be right on top of them. I thought I just had to be close. Okay. Okay, we killed the bull, which is cool. I'm gonna send them, like, in the pathway in that case. Oh, it's Barley is coming for me. Oh, watch out! It's the... what's his name again? Bull! Okay, dude, you got a very low HP. Get back, dude! Why? Why do people do that? I never won with Bo before. Well, here we go. 8 trophies for my guy. Okay, it is not as bad as I expected it to be. Whew, I kinda got carried though. So I kinda wanted to do a showdown just to see how it went without me getting carried. Ooh, okay, we found somebody already, but he can very easily kill us. Oh, he's so low, dude! But never walk towards somebody with projectiles, because then they will get the upper hand. Okay, we got the sniper guy, we killed the sniper, cool. Okay, that was the rocket guy again. Can we kill him? He's scared. He's very scared. I'm gonna leave my landmines at the crates. Yeah, it's bait. Haha. Come get your bait. I'm doing so scary. Oh, I'm doing so scary, dude. Oh, get away with your stupid rockets. I killed him. No way. Bo is cool. It's a showdown. I kind of... Person, let me get this thing, okay? Let me get this last crate. 11. Oh, it's Jackie. She can't do anything from a distance. There are landmines everywhere. Jackie. She needs to get over to me eventually. And that's when I'm gonna get her. That's when I'm gonna get her. Look how scared she is. Jackie. And I got her. Okay, she didn't really put up of a fight. I feel like if she just rushed in to get me, she might would have won though. But she was too scared. Let's see if we can win another showdown with Bo. Because I'm actually quite enjoying Bo. Oh, it's Anita. And she wants my crate. Go away, dude. That's mine. Oh, I... Stupid out of the way. Oh, she's so low! Yes! Let's go! That's what you get! And no, these are mine. Get away. Thanks. Okay, the landmine saved me. I gotta go now, because I'm low. Oh, that's Bull in the bushes. I feel like he got his ultimate. That's too scary. No, wait! I got him! Let's go! Showdown! Bo is OP! It's another Jackie. Why is it always the Jackies? And why do they never rush in? Jackie! Oh, this one is going in! It's going in for the kill! But she died. Yay! We did the bow quest quick, dude. I did not expect that. I was prepared to sit here for the entire day playing with Bo. And we did that so quick. I'm so happy. Hopefully Nani, that's your name, right? Hopefully Nani will just be as easy. Nani has such a weird shooting thing, dude. Let's try the ultimate. Poof. Wow, that did no damage. Maybe it's meant to stun. Oh, I suck with this character, dude. Ah! How are we ever gonna get 3 wins with this? Okay, we killed Shelly. There is somebody in the bushes up there, but... Okay, it's Jackie. It's just Jackie. I got my ultimate, let's just go. Poof! Oh, I got it way too little! Oh, Jackie, go away! I killed her! No, it was Stick. Ah, I thought I killed her. Doesn't matter, at least she's dead. Okay, nice. I definitely killed that guy. Okay, we did it. So just like with Bo, I want to do the remaining two in Showdown. To see if I can also win when I'm solo with Nani. Oh boy. I hope he will be very effective against killing the crates. Oh, why are you coming for me, Shelly? Calm down, buddy. Okay, Shelly is gonna die. Nice. Oh, Colt! Oh, I'm killing people, dude! Let's go! Okay, I'm doing a lot of damage now. Like, almost 3,000. If I hit both bolts. That's insane. I'm gonna try and get these crates. Nida! Okay, I killed Nida. Let's go. Okay, I'm doing very well. Actually. Oh, boy. She can tank a lot of damage. I want to get her, though. Because it's always Jackie's in the final. I want somebody else in the final. What are you doing, Jackie? You can kill me right now. Why are you not killing me? Well, in that case, free kill. Why? She had so many opportunities to kill me. Ultimate! I missed. There we go! Kill him! Why is he running away? He has so many cubes. He's waiting for his ultimate. Yeah. Poof! Let's go, boy! Come and fight like a man! Uh-oh, he's very close. Yes! Let's go! Oh, let's go! This is going so much easier than I expected. Let's go! Ooh, we got a crate all for ourselves. Nope, it's against Barley. Barley, this is mine, okay? Buddy. There you go, that's what you get. I heard a shotgun person up here. So, since I am long range, I do get the upper hand. Oh! Oh, let's go, he died! No way. Somebody in the bushes here. It's the turret girl. Don't let her place down the turret, though. Okay, I got her. Come over here, Rosa. Fight. What do they think running away is gonna achieve? This is a game mode about being the last man standing. I'm gonna get you! Oh, I didn't kill her quite right! No! I got her. Why do people play like that? We already won! That was way faster than I expected. I want to do some more matches with Nani in Showdown and see how I do. Because that's actually really fun. And I think it's a great way for me to learn the character. Colt, get away, dude. Thank you. I feel like Nani is very strong at the start of Showdown. I feel like he's insanely overpowered at the start of Showdown. But he gets worse the longer the match goes on. Like, his progression isn't that high each crate, but at the start he is very powerful. Bam! And she has 1 HP, which means we can easily kill her. And now it's a showdown against Bo. Okay, cool, easy. Okay, he's up there. I feel like... Oh, there they are! I was about to say, I wonder where his mines are hiding. Wait, I can just... Oh, buddy! I love that ultimate, that's so cool! Hey, Jackie! Oh, I got scared for a moment. Oh, she could have killed me so easily there. Oh, why did she not do that? Oh, I think she just wanted me to live. I'm not gonna lie, I am getting super annoyed that I don't have a double tokens active, so it seems like a waste, it is a waste, but I just want my double tokens. I want 2 times, 2k. Because I feel like I'm just wasting tokens right now. And to be honest, I just want to finish the battle pass as soon as possible. So we're just gonna waste some gems on the double token. Okay, it's Barley. That's a scary opponent. Kill him! Yes, let's go! Okay. Luckily, the Barley wasn't that good. So we could easily kill him. We got another cool gem. I'm gonna keep my ultimate for when I need it. Because it's so good. Uh-oh. You got a lot of HP, girl. You got a... Killer. No. I pushed her in the gas! I kind of want to jump in the gas to get the cubes. Ow. Okay. Worth it. Okay, so Colt is here. And El Primo is here. Yo, Colt, help me with El Primo, dude. El Primo is the bigger threat. Let's go! And now I can just kill you. Buddy, come over here, buddy. Buddy, I know where you are. Ultimate, beep, boop, poof, in the gas. Get pushed in the gas, my dude. I'm not gonna lie, I am so enjoying this pushing people in the gas pit. I'm so enjoying it. We got his ultimate fired at me. But I killed him anyway. Let's go. That's 2 cubes. Boop, boop. Almost showdown time. I am really enjoying this. This character is super dope. Okay, last character is Nida and she is in the bush. Poof. And she's dead. Let's go. You're so cool, Nani. You're so cool. Oh, I can hit you. Okay, wait. Let me position, okay? Wait. No, I can still... Whoa. Don't come any closer. We were just playing. Why am I so scared of her? She's a close-ranged brawler. I have completely the upper hand. She has 9 cubes. And I got 3. I'm in such a disadvantage. But I have no idea what to do. In the meantime, she's just waiting till the area gets smaller so she can kill me. It is scary. Kill the bee! Oh, I'm gonna die! No, that sucks! At least I lost to the winner. Anyway, that was what I was waiting for. A chest and a chest. So let's see what we get. Out of the normal chest, do we have YouTube luck? Some coins, Jesse and El Primo, so we get 6. And out of the battle pass, we got 20 gems. And, come on, YouTube luck. Coins. Daryl XP, nobody cares about. Poco, I really like Poco. Shelly, nobody cares about. Rosa, nobody cares about. And Jesse, where's my Colette XP? That sucks. So yeah, that was Brawl Stars for today. I had a blast with Nani. Is that his name? I am still not sure. But it was super fun. Anyway guys, if you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!